your supplies, very basic, okay. is your mason jar, of course, or any glass jar. And if you don't buy them already tinted, you can tint them with glass tint. I'll show you how to do that in just a little bit. And then you have your puffy paint, which is the key ingredient.
Puffy paint.
This is a no-wick candle, your wire, and then your rubbing alcohol.
All right.
Yeah, which is really
cool.
Great.
Well, how do we get started?
So I want to show you how to tint glass, which I thought was really cool because I didn't even know you could do it. So this is a product, a translucent or transparent liquid fill glass paint. So you take this and you just go. It's super easy, doesn't even take very long. And then what you want to do is just put it up like that on something. And I chose a little paper cup.
How long does it take to dry?
I let it sit overnight.
Overnight?
For an entire day, at least, maybe two.
So what does it look like when it's done?
When it's done, it looks something like
that. Oh,
are you kidding?
Beautifully.
Wait a minute, I want that jar.
Well, you can have this jar.
Okay.
you can have the whole jar.
Okay.
Right. Nice pink one.
Isn't it gorgeous?
It's gorgeous. Look at
that. So you can start decorating it if you'd like.
I do. All right, so this is what? Metallic glue?
It's puffy paint. It's silver puffy paint.
You have to say it like
puffy paint.
Puffy paint.
I'm terrible. Holy cow. I can't draw a straight
line. That's already perfect.
I can't even draw a straight line with a ruler. Holy cow.
And then to make it look even more perfect, you can add some little embellishments, little peel and stick rhinestones. I want to show you next how to make the little hang. And the first thing you do is you're going to create a little loop.
So you made it, you took a straight one, you made a loop, and then you curled the ends using a little needle nose.
Yes. We're going to just turn this just like that, super easy. So you're going to create two little hooks.
You'll hook that on the other side.
On the other side, and it's pretty much done.
I just want to point out I'm the luckiest man in the world. I'm just going to look here. Look at it. I've got supermodels galore. I got a beautiful Tanya Memme who's so talented.
Mark. Thank you. Put on the better looks.
Girl. Look at that.
Yeah, you have to say that, Christine, because I'm a guest on your show.
No, I don't.
And the alcohol is there in case you make a mistake.
Oh, good, because I'm terrible at these things. Okay.
Because you were Miss Canada too, weren't you?
Yeah, I did. In '94.
I don't feel so bad then, you know, because my cover of Sports Illustrated was 1981.